Hey! Alright, y'all. So, Onu, he has returned to us with a new song called Dice. It has been a while, also since Onu has, since like his last solo release. And so he is finally here as well. And the world is happy, and I'm happy. And we're gonna be throwing some dice today and just in celebration of happiness. Throw your dice up in the air if you have some, and let's celebrate and join Onu in whatever he is doing today. So I will go ahead and watch this video. So without further ado, then, let's go. The video, he saw a girl like through a window and junk, and it was like all cool. He was like, wow, she's cute. And then he saw her getting taken away by some, I don't know what they were. I have no clue what the freak they were, but by some thing, whose obvious intentions weren't good. Like they just, I don't know, they had like a whole like society of them people like up in a hotel or some junk. I don't know what was happening. Anyways, so that happened, and Onu was like, oh shoot, I gotta go and like rescue this girl. Like, what the heck is going on? So he like goes up in the building and junk, and it's just like all these people like looking exactly the same in junk, and he's like, they're looking like Onu and junk, I don't know, but they just like let him through, kind of. I mean, he like threw the dice and like turned into whatever persona or whatever he needed to turn into for that moment. But they was wilding up in there. But anyways, I loved the part where it showed the bad guys walking, like kind of skipping, dancing, hopping towards Onu in the hallway with the chainsaws. Like, that was great. Oh my God. I'm not saying that if someone were to come up to me like that, even if they were holding chainsaws, I'm not saying that I wouldn't run away from them. But I might like sit there for a second, you know, and be like, wow, this is great, and then I'll run away. But yeah, I seriously love that part. I love that part so much. So that happened. No regrets over here. Oh God, this was such a great video. Okay, focus. So yeah, Onu still like trying to go and find this girl all around this like huge building and junk, and then he like eventually finds one of her shoes, which is broken. So everybody's like, oh my God, what happened to her and junk? And then finds out like she did it. She had her own dice with her, and she defeated the guys. She did what she had to do, and both of them escaped scot-free. And I guess lived happily ever after, as they should. So basically, moral of the story, roll your dice. Roll your dice. Roll the dice, and whatever you get is what you choose or something. I don't know. Oh, I get it. Like, I guess you could say kind of with life in general, like you should kind of just take chances. Is that, you can see where I'm coming from, right? Like, because when you roll a dice, like nothing's certain, you know, like you got like six different sides or whatever on a dice, you know, so you don't know what number you're gonna get. You're just gonna roll it and you're gonna see, you know. So okay, so maybe, or I'm just a genius and I should work for SM. I'm just kidding. I would never work for SM, but I love their artists. I can apply my geniuses elsewhere, to whoever the freak else, anybody else, just not SM. But yeah, this was a very good video. I enjoyed watching it, and Onu looked great, especially. I don't remember exactly what scene it was. I think he just like turned to look at the camera or something, and it was like towards the end of the video. But like that angle and everything, especially, he looks so good. I said, hold up. So I like experienced that for a second or two or a minute or two. Because, you know, like that scene is just kind of playing in my head low key. I'm like, wow, he looked really good right there. Like, that was an actual really good angle, and like everything, like the lighting was perfect. Like, that was just that moment, you know, and like Onu looked great. But like I said, he looked good, you know, throughout the whole video and junk. I love seeing Onu and stuff, and he did a great job. He did a good job. And this was a really good song too, of course. Wow, I love Onu. I love him so much. Oh my God, I love Shiny. Like Shiny in general. Like, what the heck? If only I could see Shiny in concert, y'all. I would be all up in that junk. All up in that junk. They need to have a world tour or something, because if they announce the tour, ooh, I'm going to that so far. I don't care what ticket site, I don't care nothing. I will be there. I will be there. I will be past, be like all the freaking other fans and junk. I will be front row, up in personal, up in that junk. I would love to see Shiny. It whether they're all together or if it's like a solo concert, I don't care. I do not care. I will be up in that junk so quick. Anyways, y'all, I'm having a great day so far. It's a great day. And it's all thanks to Onu. Partly thanks to Onu. Thank you, Onu. I love you. You're the best. Thank you for teaching me an important life lesson. And I hope you are having a great day or a great night. I think it's nighttime in Korea right now. I hope you are having a great night and a great night's sleep. Okay. Yeah, I will go ahead and end this reaction here because this was great. So this has been my music video reaction to Dice by Onu. If you guys enjoy this, then please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. And I will see you guys again next time. Later. Rolling.